Hey guys, this is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live. We're 15 days, 9 hours, 22 minutes, and 38 seconds away from history in Canada, and I have some breaking news for you. Ecology Inc., ACOL, up 102%. This is a penny stock, so beware. Rich TV Live is strictly for education, entertainment purposes. Do your due diligence, do your research before you invest in anything we talk about here on Rich TV Live. But we have some breaking news, and everybody within the Rich TV Live community is talking about ACOL. It is up 1600% since April 25th. It's up 138% in the last 3 months. So be careful. It is very risky. It is a penny stock, but the news that they just broke is huge. Okay. And you can see that the bar chart is saying that the long-term, the trend strength is maximum. Long-term indicators mostly agree with this trend based on some huge news that is just broken. Take a look at this. ACOL, otherwise known as Medtainer, this is on Globe Newswire, announced today that Aurora Cannabis, that's right, Aurora Cannabis, ACBFF, ACB, has placed its seventh order for thousands of Medtainers in anticipation of the mid-October start to Canada's legal recreational cannabis market. The company states that it is anticipated and is well prepared to fulfill the increased influx of orders for their signature multifunctional certified child-resistant FDA-approved container. Wow! The company also introduced a new 40-dram Medtainer to the market, doubling the size of its signature product. This is in keeping with the anticipated demand of consumers who will want larger quantities of retail flower cannabis and make it easier to classify and label retail cannabis as demanded by Canadian federal law. Medtainer Inc. feels that these events signal a continuation of its steady Canadian expansion predicted last year and continuing this year once the Canadian legislature approved cannabis for legal recreational use. Medtainer Inc. continues to see a steady expansion in North America and anticipates that with the offer of multi-sized, multiple functional containers, this trend will continue. Medtainer Inc. anticipates doubling its sales and profits in 2019. Wow. This is huge news. What do you think about this news? For investors or sales information, visit Medtainer Inc. and DNC distributors online or by phone. Medtainer Inc. currently trades on the OTC under the call letters ACOL. So, guys, this is breaking news. ACOL working closely with Aurora Cannabis. Aurora is putting in orders with ACOL. What do you think about this news? Now, remember, richtvlive.com is where you can go to find all the tools I use every day to find this news. All the breaking news and all the information right there under news. Everything for crypto you need, everything for sports, about, contact. If you want to join our group chat where we're finding the picks 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, just join our group. They're free. Everything is free. If you're not winning, you're not watching. What do you think about ACOL working with Aurora Cannabis and it's at a penny? If you like this video, smash the like button. If you made 100% on ACOL, congratulations. Now, hey, I'm not telling you to buy in the green. If it goes in a dip and if it's red and you think it's something you want to invest in and you want to buy it, you buy it, okay? If not, then hey, that's cool too. I'm not telling you to buy anything. I just bring in the news. And this is big news. What do you think? Comment down below. This is your boy Rich. I'm out. Peace. ACOL and Aurora Cannabis? I say pardon?